Hello guys, welcome to my channel. Today we are going to react to the Inthandham video song, the Sita Ramam. Let's go. Because someone asked me to watch this video. Sita Ramam is just love, guys. Look at them, how they look at each other. Lovely flower dress. Look at this place. It is so beautiful. Whoa. Is this temple? Oh my god. This is how they fell in love with each other. Sita Ramam video is so beautiful. Their love story is so innocent, pure. Look at that. I love this place. Look at Sita's red dress. Look at the camel. Look at the kids. They are lovely.
Chillake koka katti ninne chuttu mutti Sita thokalayana.
Oh, Sita.
Ville ekku petti mello thali katti.
How many dress does she have?
Andam inta chestunda udigame yuddham saatindi nee paina ee jagame dasohamandina prapanchame aradanidai.
They don't need umbrella, yeah. Fuck the umbrella. We can feel the rain, guys. Okay, guys, we just watched this video. I'm sorry, guys, I had to make a screen very small because of the copyright, yeah. After watching this movie and I'm watching it again, this video, it is a really beautiful video. When the kids are singing, it is giving me so much positive energy. Where is it? This part, yeah. I really want to visit this place. Sita Ramam was big hit in this year. Yeah, and I think the actor and actress became more popular after this. That's great. They found a real diamond in the, you know, movie industry. They look so good, indeed. Recently, I watched what was that? The Shah Rukh Khan movie. I forgot the name, but it was like something related with the Pakistan. Yeah, Berjara. The movie story is very similar with the Berjara. Not that similar, but it was very emotional. Yeah, the Berjara and Sita Ramam has a similar storyline and very emotional. I think a lot of women cried after watching that. And this is what's gonna happen if I go to India. People will talk about something behind my back, but I won't be able to understand what are they saying, but it's okay. It's better to not understand, okay? I really deeply falling in love with this actress. This actress, you know? Munar. Name is Munar. She's damn popular on Instagram, yeah. Oh my god, I think I have to search about her previous movies. I'm definitely going to watch other movie as well, you know. And one thing I noticed is some Indian people don't need umbrella. One of my friends came to the Korea and it was really raining heavily, and she brought umbrella but she didn't use it. She was like just, oh, it's okay, never mind. I don't need umbrella. I like rain. So she was wet. Maybe Indian people doesn't care about the rain that much, but Korean people, they always bring umbrella, always use umbrella. So they hate rain. They always try to avoid the rain, but I think it's a little bit different in India. Maybe I feel like they are enjoying the rain, you know? They are so happy, right? Enjoying the rain together. How beautiful it is. Very innocent, very pure. But I hope the rain is not bad. Yeah. I hope that doesn't affect their body. Sita Ramam. Such a beautiful and wonderful movie that I have seen in this year. Mm-hmm. It is super great. You guys have to watch. Yeah. So anyway, that's it for today. I hope you guys also enjoyed my video. Thank you very much.